okay, so I think I already saw the signage for the Grand Palace. So probably you want to go to the space for the very Grand Palace. So let's go and check it out. Okay, so you really have to pass the security check here before you can go to the Grand Palace. So as you can see, like that, there are a lot of tourists. Yeah, I don't know what's really the process here. Inside the Grand Palace. Look at my little since I wore shorts. I'm forced to buy these pants. Isn't it amazing? My shirt is really very good. Okay, so this is the price. I am now on my way inside. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. Okay, so yeah, tourist is piling up. Okay, so I am now here inside the Grand Palace. Amazing. Look at all those decorations. Amazing. And look. Oh my god. I really cannot imagine how they made this one. Wow. Wow. Okay, so, oh my god, the Grand Palace is really very grand. I really could not imagine how they made this palace. And then based on the designs of the walls, on the, what do you call that one? Amazing. Look at that. Wow. And I'm not sure if, those are really pure gold. Okay, so let's go and check what's up there. Wow. Amazing. Okay, so this is what you will see here. Okay, please do not touch the elephants. Wow, they have the model of Angkor Wat. I really don't know why they placed this here. Oh. It's a model of Angkor Wat. Very grand. Like, amazing. At this model of Angkor Wat, it's very beautiful. Okay. Amazing. So let's go there. Amazing, look at that. Asura Paksi. Okay, these are the finds. Wow. So each of these statues have different names. Okay. Wow. Amazing. Oh yeah, you can enter in there. No. So they do have some mural paintings on the wall. Wow, isn't it amazing? Okay, let's go to the other side. Thank you. So you have to leave your shoes, you should not wear hat, and not smoke. Okay, so I'm going to leave my shoes here. Okay, so you're not allowed to take a photo or a video inside. So on this side here. No, I'm not supposed to hide. Okay, so no photo. And so looks like I'm almost done here, so you can see it's a very long hallway. Isn't it amazing? So what I am trying to visit actually is the waterfall, because it's where the reclining Buddha is found. So I will still ask around here on how to get there. Okay, so as you can see, the tourists are everywhere. It's in like it's covering the whole Grand Palace. I wonder how much they collect every day. Like, there's so many of them. Amazing. Okay, so bye for now, Grand Palace. And by the way, this big temple right back is called the Temple of the Amazon. So, yeah.